Hold on. We're okay down here.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. You, Captain. One of us is gonna die today.
Thank you.
müssen ganz in der Nähe sein.
Ich höre unter uns schon Geräusche.
Ich hasse diese elende Warterei.
Ich habe keinen Zweifel daran, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben. Den Berichten zufolge, die wir derzeit vorlegen, ist noch höchstens eine Handvoll Gegner am Leben.
Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Troop transport. More dead kids. Seen those too many times.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Squeeze it.
Yes, sir.
You believe it can be off?
Well, in there.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
You go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
I've got you!
Like a...
purpose.
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework coming from that control box over there?
What is it?
Come on.
Room-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerator.
Hey, what's all this then?
Blaskowitz, sir, you have seen.
Still breathing?
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
I won't open from this side! Hold on! I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Captain Blaskowitz, sir, come listen to this! Oh, that's him, isn't it? That's
well,
him!
No more pressures in the next dust master lane. He's down in a trench somewhere. Fuck that damn this. That's what matters. Fuck all.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Blaskowitz. in your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put the scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. Yes, an astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
About broken feet.
You get the damn window open. How about the metal control box there next to the window?
Hello.
To już trwa? 9 tygodni?
Tak, panie doktorze.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości?
Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Czekałam na ciebie tak długo. Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu.
Okay. Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka? Ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Unsere Befehle lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was machen wir mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bringst du in den Keller. Von der
komm
entscheiden.
Komm mal auf. Komm mal auf. Schön. Leg die Gefängnis ab. Arschlöcher.
Arschlöcher.
Thank you.
Ich hab dich!